fan. Welcome back to Fred's Awesome Food Review. Today I'm doing a review on Reese's Peanut Butter Cup Coffee Creamer from International Delight. Now, my store, Fred Meyer's, recently just got this in stock because last time I only had three. But yeah, I'm excited because I really love this. I've had this quite a bit, but I haven't done a review on my channel. So here it is. I like how they have like the peanut butter right there. So I'm going to open it up. Ooh, that does. That smells good, just like Reese's peanut butter. You guys want to get a sniff? Smell it, smell it, smell it. Okay, let's pour it in. I'm pouring quite a bit because I have like a 34 ounce for coffee. But okay. Big coffee mug. Coffee. This is a really cool coffee. It doesn't take that long to make it. Alright. Oop. What the hell is that? Here's the lid, which is really cool. My coffee lid. If I don't want it, coffee, I go like that, and I could put a straw in there. I have. A little sugar. Stir it up.
So you wouldn't pee, that's it.
Okay, I'm doing my video.
Pictures, I'm busy. I hand her,
here we go.
And I put her on the bed next to Hunter. She's like, wee.
Ooh, that's good. Reese's Puffs Peanut Butter Coffee Creamer is really good. I got two donuts to eat with it, too. Fred Meyer's. Got that because I put one of my donuts on top. It is really good. Tastes just like Reese's Peanut Butter. I got to try some more. That's really good. Oh, shit. Whoa. I almost falling. Sorry, y'all. So, oh, kind of put it on. So, go to your local Fred Meyer's and pick this up if they have it. If not, Target or even eBay or Amazon has this. So, it's really good. Tastes just like Reese's. And it's also a hug in a mug, too, right there. So, that. It's kind of weird. You can follow them on Facebook, Twitter, and whatever the one with the P is. Feel the love or your money back. Call 1-800-441-3321 for a full refund. If you don't like this, I guess you can call for a full refund. But this is really good. So, yeah, go get it. Fred Meyer's. So, yeah, there it is. Peace out, Foodie Fan.